For me, as a professional, I think it looked sweet and it's no flaw. I guess it might not have the structures. Hello everyone, I'm Chef Kelly. Being at home more than usual recently boosted the usage of TikTok. Besides dancing, there are a lot of people making food TikToks and we thought why not find some of the most popular, recreate them in our kitchens, review them to see if they are actually taste good and refine a few of them to see if we can take it a note higher. I'm Chef Curly over here. So today we're going to do something special. On my left, I have...
Hi, I'm Sun Hao.
Okay, on my right...
Hi everyone, I'm Yudea.
Okay, so what we're going to do today is we're going to watch the TikTok video and we're going to review the recipe and now we're going to do something bombastic today.
Wow, the cookies look great.
Wow, the cookies look cute.
So, for me as a professional, I think it looked sweet and it's no flour. So, I guess it might not have the structures, but it doesn't matter. Let's try out the recipe. Okay, let's start making the cookies now. So, we need sugar. Jack, can you help me to open the sugar? Okay, here are the scissors. And Junha, can you pass me the measuring spoon? We need the big one. Okay, so 1 cup of sugar, half of a cup of chocolate chips, and one number of eggs. Okay, crack it. Here, we need the 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 cup of peanut butter, right? So, we're going to put the eggs in there as well, and we're going to put in the with the help of the kitchenette, we're going to blend it. Then we'll mix this mixture until it's well mixed. Okay, we'll mix it well until it's slightly fluffy. Take out the mixture. With the help of a spatula, we're going to mix it well manually. This looks very sticky. Okay, let's continue beating for 5 minutes. I think this is harder than compared to the video. Okay, let's stop and let's check it out. Okay, these mixtures, right, it look a bit compact and it's different compared to what we see from the video. So what we're going to do now is we're going to try to alter this recipe. So we're going to take half of the mixture out and then we're going to add more eggs and more flour into the half of the mixture and we're going to bake this both. Alright, so what we're going to do now is, okay, we beat the eggs in there and try to mix this up. Add 1 cup of flour. Just mix. Okay, here's the first mixture that we have, you know, without flour, and it looks so compact and the mixture doesn't combine well together. This is the mixtures that we altered just now. It looks well combined and it looks more like a perfect dough. So we take a tablespoon of the batter, place it on the baking tray like this, and we keep a distance 2-3 inches, 1 piece. So for the mixture, the original mixture, we'll just put it on the left side so we can know differentiate the 2 different mixture later on. Now, okay, we have the cookies widely nicely spread on the baking paper. So we're going to bake this in the oven 180 degrees for about 12 to 13 minutes. Okay, cookies is ready. Let's take it out from the oven. Okay, let's try the cookies, right? And tell me what you think about the cookies. Okay.
The color is quite dark and it's crispy and less sugar.
You prefer it sweeter?
Yeah.
Okay, what about Sun Hao?
Almost same, but crispy, but harder bit, prefer soft.
Soft, yeah. Cookies. Okay, so this first part is the cookies that without flour is the original recipe. Let's try the second recipe that we have already altered it. See if you like about this second recipe. Okay, Sun Hao, what do you think about the second recipe that we have altered? We're adding flour and eggs.
Still got the flour taste.
Okay.
This one is okay, almost softly.
Okay. What about Jaya? What do you think about the second recipe cookies?
The cookies look soft. The color looks nice, lighter a bit.
Okay.
Less sugar the taste, that's all.
Less sugar.
Yeah.
For me, I feel that the first recipe, the original, the taste, the flourless cookies, it's actually slightly more crispy than the recipe that we have altered. So it's like everyone have a different preference. Some like crispy cookies. If you like crispy cookies, you can go with the first recipe that we view from the video. If you like a very soft cookies, that you can try the recipe that we have altered with flour and eggs. Okay? If you're going to try this at home, you have to bake it at 180 degrees Celsius for 12 to 13 minutes. It's not like shown in the video that we bake it at 8 to 10 minutes. Together with my students, we're going to try out more TikTok food trends videos.
So make sure you guys follow us in Facebook and subscribe our YouTube channel to get notified.
Okay, so see you in the next video. Bye! Bye.